Got $5,000 already. Who cares?
You got $5,000 already. So you give them another 30 days for free. Big deal. Okay. And let's assume you know the property, you know the neighborhood. Maybe you even have some people who you can help them sell the deal to, do a wholesale deal or an assignment. What happens when you speak assertively and confidently to people? What emotion are you stirring up inside of them?
To have faith in you.
So would you use the words, would that make you comfortable?
I love
that. Would that be good?
When someone says that, you know, would that make you comfortable, Dave? I get in my mind a nice soft comforter. It's a cold day outside. I'm on a beanbag with a comforter. I've got an anchovy pizza in my left hand and a bottle of brandy in the other, and the fireplace is going. Okay. Is that comfort? Is that warm and cozy?
Mm-hmm.
David, show everybody your bunny slippers right now. Warm and comfortable. Come on, lift up your leg.
Who, me?
Yeah, you're the only Dave in the room today.
You don't want to see what I got on my feet.
Okay.
We got to see this.
This is the sales is the theater of the mind. Perception is reality. We have to make them comfortable. We got to make them like and trust us. We've got to put a picture in their mind sometimes. Okay. What happens if we just give them a boilerplate script of facts and figures?
You sound like everybody else.
Doesn't inspire people. Yeah.
Okay. And why are we in business, ladies and gentlemen?
Get paid today.
Say it again. Let me hear it.
Get paid today.
Get paid today to make money today. Your competition is going to be real sweet, nice, and answer questions. Oh, I'll send this to you. I'll do this for you. Call you after Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'll be glad to do that. What a pleasure to meet with you. Did that person make any money when they get off the phone or end the meeting? What happened?
No.
They might have lost them.
Yeah.
Ate a friend.
Most likely.
You think they're going to remember you after Thanksgiving? Who? Ed Klasky, who? Who are you? What? Oh, you're the guy a couple of weeks ago sent me that stuff. Yeah, I talked to my wife. We decided not to do it, Ed. But you're great. I remember you now. Yeah, thanks a lot. Call me after the New Year's. Maybe something then. Okay, buddy? I got to go right now. I got to walk the chihuahuas to the used earwax candle festival.
So while you're on that topic, while you're on that topic real quick for like 1 minute, how would you go to the getting the commitment contract when he said, yeah, that sounds good. What's next?
Okay. When that sounds good. Let me ask you this, Dave, when the prospect says that sounds good, is that a yes?
Not until you get him to say it.
Yeah. That sounds good. That's ambiguous in my legal ears. What do you guys think? Am I too hypersensitive here?
No.
Let's do it. Right, you know, Dave, that sounds really good. Yeah. Send me the agreement. And, it all sounds really good, Dave. Thanks a lot, man.
So
what do you got? What
close
do you
me.
Got? What have you got? It sounds good. Is that a yes?
You got bupkis.
You got bupkis. A lot of nothing. Zero.
Mm.
Nada. Okay. Got to go for the yes. Get the yes. Always say, what? What do you mean? Is that a yes? Is that a yes? Are you sure you're comfortable with this decision? You got to get firm, assertive yeses. From people.
So you get the yes. What's the next thing you're going to say to get the
if you're sending
contractual contract, commitment?
Okay, if you're sending a contract or you're waiting to get paid, do you want to set specific time frames for those actions?
Yes.
What happens when you leave it wishy-washy, laissez-faire?
They stay wishy-washy.
It unwinds.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Ben, you know, send me the agreement. I promise I'll get it right back to you. I'll check with my bank about the money, and I'll follow up with you sometime later. Okay, buddy?
Sounds great, Claude. Tell you what, I'm going to put some time into this. I know the sooner we get going, the better for both of us. So I'm going to move something around this afternoon. I want to get it over to you. I got to ask you a favor. You know, I've given you the terms. We've worked a little bit on the price.
Yeah,
we're good to go. Can you get that back to me by 2:30?
Oh, the contract? Oh, yeah. Maybe even 2:15. I'll get you the contract back. And like I said, then I'll call my bank and I'm sure we can facilitate the money transfer pretty soon.
Pretty soon.
Which means
right.
All right.
What I need by 2:30 is a commitment and to know that
you got
that
it.
The funds are there.
Oh, you know today?
Yeah, today.
Well,
I got a few numbers here in front of me.
Well, I gotta call my bank. I'm pretty sure we won't be able to transfer those funds, that $50,000, until Friday.
Friday.
So could you hold the deal for me? I mean, you got my word on it, man. I'll get you the money by $50,000 by Friday, I promise.
Be willing to meet you halfway. I'm going to need $25,000.
I don't have it. It's $50,000 isn't a bond I got to cash. So I got to call my banker. I know they can do it. Maybe even Thursday, but I'm saying Friday because, you know.
$5,000 to secure the position. Could you do that, Claude? Okay.
Go ahead.
Roll got a credit card that we can put, you know, a deposit on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do we call that?
Front commitment,
dropping down,
getting a little
skin in the game.
Now somebody do it with nurturing, okay? Somebody do it with nurturing to me. I'll be the prospect. Hey, David, who hasn't done a role play? Who'd like to do a role play? Somebody else. Michael, you want to go?
Sure.
Okay, Michael. I'll get you the $50,000 on Friday. Not a problem. You have my word on it. And give me the agreement. I'll get it back to you before 2:30. No problem on my end. I have made a decision.
Claude, you're a man of your word. I can tell. I love doing business with a guy that says and does what he says. I believe you, Claude. I'm going to get that out to you. It's a pleasure doing business with you. I'll send that out to you and talk to you later.
Okay, buddy. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Click.
Bye-bye.
Friday comes, no money, and I'm on the witness protection program. What did you just do wrong?
Didn't get any skin in the game.
Get some skin in the game. Someone show them how to get some skin in the game. Come on.
If you can do just a $5,000 today, that will secure your position so that I know that.
Can I give you an Amex? I don't mind giving you some. So could I give you $2,500 on my Amex card, Jessica?
$2,500.
Yeah, I don't have the cash right now. I just bought some used earwax candles, and they kind of.
Those must smell really good.
Well, $2,500. Okay, you can't make it to $5,000 on your card.
Can I give you $2,500 on my American Express? And I got another. I'll give you $20. The other $20.